It's time for me to leave these streets. Platinum entertainment, stay out of sometimes I sit back in my room and then I think I get my names up in the garden shit. I can't think. Seems like I'm going crazy getting all the rings and shit. Seeing purple for elephants and shit. What the fuck am I doing? Some say go see a psychiatrist, that's what pretty people do. But I ain't gonna take that slow as shit. I got a high IQ and shit, but I'm just that shit. This ain't like the streets and swallow me up. I remember seeing hand to heel transactions when I was a young nigga in my home front. I knew I was gonna hustle one day, I just wanted to do my part. I hit the block about 14. I was fascinated by the hustle thing, so I had it green. I started out a lookout boy. I had early 15 on fame and shit, and then I yelled to a pool of home. The niggas up the block and shit, they skate-scattered. Niggas throwing their stash and shit, man, it was fucking wild. And I used to watch the motherfucker bread truck pull up. You got ATF in them, they all stuck them up. Jumping out with the M16s and AR-15s. Man, this shit was crazy. Shit, it looked like a fucking movie scene. But this is very Tuesday and Thursday night in a major city. Let's jump out night and shit, man. And then y'all don't even fucking dig. They can jump out in an ambulance, nigga, while you fucking sleeping. Or pull up in the bands and shit. Nigga, look like he creeping. But stay focused and shit, cause your mind gotta be strong. Cause if you're sleeping in DC, nigga, then they gonna send your ass home. You gotta have a sixth sense, man. A real one, too, nigga. And feel a little hurt. Feel the pain in the hood and shit. Niggas about to go for work. And niggas ain't playing games with you and they'll beat you in other hoods. It's all about money. It's all about strength and hood. That's just like in the jungle and shit. If a motherfucker lying weak, he take his motherfucking territory and take his fucking hits. Now he daddy and shit, raising your cubs. And then the streets don't like you no more. They sleep. Nah, you can't sleep on me. Can't judge a book by itself and shit, cause I was raised in the streets. I'm an animal, nigga. And yeah, I was taught that way. I breathe envy in my heart and shit. Sometimes today, I sit back and I think about what the fuck I'ma do if I run out here saying drugs and shit and hang out with my crew. It ain't no more loyalty these days and shit, so I gotta pack it up. I had my time and shit, nigga, and I done patched it up. And then God cool now, I done repented my sins. I just need to go to church and shit and let the shit start working. I don't know, sometimes I backslide too. Faith and shit, man, that's what real humans do. We know not what we do with shit. I had to go on I got some niggas that's loyal to me, but I got some niggas that can be cruddy and shit and have me dead in these streets. My life ain't no joke, man. I was gonna say something else.